Hello dear students and welcome back to this online class video. This is the fourth part of the fourth chapter, Parts and Wholes of Class 5, Subject Mathematics. And before starting the video, I request to the all viewers to like, share and subscribe my channel and also press the bell icon to get the notifications. Let's start the class. At first, let's know the topics that we will cover today. So in today's class, we have many small topics. So first one is cutting the halwa, second is parts of the strip, third is pattern, fourth is puzzle, and the last we have from a part to the whole. Now comes the first topic, cutting the halwa. So my dear students, today's class going to be very tasty because we will study about halwa. Okay, now as you all know that halwa is a sweet dish. It is made using the ingredients that are grain flour like rice and wheat. Next we have nut butter and sugar. So these are the ingredients that are used to make halwa. Now do you know that Tamil Nadu is famous for his very popular dish, that is, yes, wheat halwa. So try it. Now let's have the reading. Ramesh bought a piece of halwa for his children Ammu and Annu. So here is Ramesh and here are his two children, Ammu and Anu. Now here you can see the whole halwa. Okay, now he divided it equally for them. So here you can see the picture that the halwa is divided into two parts because there are two children. So each will get dash part of the halwa. So we can say that 1/2 part of the halwa because the whole halwa is divided equally in two parts. Next, this piece is too big, we can't eat, they said. So children are saying that these are very big pieces, so we cannot eat. So what can we do? So he divided the pieces into half again. So Ramesh divided that halves into more halves, means total they got 4 equal parts. Now how many pieces will Ammu get? So Ammu will get 2 pieces out of 4 pieces. And what part of the halwa is it? So this is 1/4 part of the halwa because the whole halwa is divided into 4 parts. Now make it even smaller, Dad, they asked. So he again cut the halwa into smaller pieces. Okay, thank you, Dad. Now we can see that more small pieces we have. Can you count? So total we have 8 small pieces. Now next, now how many pieces will each get? How many pieces will each get? So there are total 8 pieces and 2 children. So if they will divide equally, so one of them will get 4 parts out of 8 parts. So we can write 4/8 parts Ammu and Annu will get. Now what part of the halwa is each piece now? That is 1/8 because the total number of pieces is 8. If Ramesh had cut the halwa into 6 equal parts, how many pieces would each have got? Okay, now let's take 6 small pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and there are only 2 children, so each will get 3 pieces. Means Ammu will get 3/6 and also Annu will get 3/6 out of this 6 parts. Look at your answer for questions 1-4 and write. So here we have a question related to equivalent fraction. So here you can write 1/2 is equal to dash dash dash. So here you can write 1/2 is equal to 2/4, 3/6, 4/8, then 5/10 and 6/12. How I am writing this? Yes, it's just simple. Here you can see the first fraction is 1/2. Okay, means the numerator is half of the denominator and the denominator is the double of the numerator. So similarly I have taken 2/4. Here you can see the denominator, that is 4, is double of 2. Similarly 6 is double of 3, 8 is double of 4, 10 is double of 5 and 12 is also double of 6. So in this way we can write the all equivalent fractions. In the previous video we have discussed about the equivalent fractions. If you have not seen that, so go to the previous video. Now the second topic, we have parts of the strip. Look at the picture. So here is the picture. Write what part of the strip is each green piece. What the part of a piece of each color. So let's try to find it. How many 1/4 will make a half? So before answering this all questions, you have to understand this all. So first we have the pink color that is completely filled, so we can write it's 1. Then in the second step we have another strip that is divided into 2 equal parts, so it is 1/2 and it is also 1/2. In the next strip that is in blue color, we can write that 1, 2, 3, 4, so total 4 parts are equally divided, so each part is 1/4. Remember that. Now we have the last color that is divided into 8 equal parts, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, so each part is 1/8. Yes. Now come to the questions, that how many 1/4 will make a half. So here you can see that this is half portion, okay, and 1/2 is divided into 2 1/4. Here you can see 1/2 is divided into 2 1/4, so you can write that 2 1/4 make a half. Clear? Now next question, how many 1/8 will make 1/4? So here you can see that 1/4 is divided into 2 equal parts, so you can write 2 1/8 make 1/4. Clear? You can see in the picture. And last, how many 1/8 are in 1/2? So if you will take 1/2 like this, clear? So it has total 4 1/8. You can count easily, 1, 2, 3, and 4. Okay, so in this way you can find your answer. Now ask your friends some questions on the same picture. So next, patterns. This is our third topic. Look at this square. Here is the square. What part is colored blue? So here you can see the blue color. What part is green? And here is the green. So we have to find what fraction these are. So first we have to find the total number of square, and for that we have to divide this all equally. So let's start to divide. You can use your scale to divide equally. So yes, in this way we can get all parts. So how many parts are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 4 is 16, so total number of square parts are 16, and we can say that the blue is 2/16 part of the whole, and green is 1/16 part of the whole. Clear? Now this topic is covered. Second is puzzle. Is it equal? So here is a question. Amini says half of half and 1/3 of 3/4 are equal. Do you agree? How will you show this? So first understand this question, that what is asked here. She says that half of half. Okay, so first solve this. Half of the half. Let me show this in a picture. Let's take a whole picture. Clear? Okay, and let's make it half. Yes, this is half. Here you can see, and it's half. Clear? So half of the half means this one. Clear? Yes. So half of half and 1/3 of 3/4. 1/3 of 3/4. So first we have to get a picture. 3/4 means 3/4. Clear? So this whole picture you have to divide it in the 4 equal parts. Then you have to take these 3 parts. Clear? Okay, let me color this one, which we will not take. This part we will not take, only these white parts we will take, because this is 3/4 and it's 1/3. Okay, so out of this 3/4 parts you have to take 1/3. So you will take this one, right? Let me use another color. Let me take a green color. So this one, this is the 1/3 of this 3/4. Okay, try to understand my dear students, it's a little difficult for you. So the question is asking that this 1/4, okay, means half of half is what? 1/4. Clear? It is equal to 1/3 of the 3/4. So we can say yes, these two are equal. How can we say? Because by the picture you can see that the whole picture, in the first picture, the whole part is divided into four parts, and in also in the second picture, the whole part was divided into four parts, and only one part was taken as colored, and here also only one part is taken as colored. So both are equal. In this way we have proved. Now in the next topic, from a part to the whole. So the first is, this shows 1/5 petal of a flower. Here is the picture. Complete the flower by drawing the other petals. So this is 1/5. The fraction number is 1/5. It means, just try to understand this. Here we have numerator is 1 and the denominator is 5. So the denominator shows that total number of parts is 5 and 1 is colored. Clear? So here we have to make 5 equal petals. So 1 is made here. So more 4 we have to make. So this is 2, then this is 3, then this is 4, and this is 5. In this way you can make it. Clear? Always remember that 1 upon 5 means 5 is stand here to show the total number of complete total number of the parts. Then the next, here we have, the picture shows 1/3 of the blades of a fan. Okay, 1/3 means 1/3. Complete the picture by drawing the other blades. So 1 is made here, means total number of parts is 3 here. So second, you can make here, you can draw using your pencil. I am just made it. Now here we have the last, half of the blades of another fan are shown here. So these are half. Complete the picture by drawing other half. How many blades you have drawn? So total number of blades are here 1 and 1, 2. So 2 is half. So it's full will be, means its double will be 4. So total number of blades in this fan will be 4. Clear? And you will draw the other 2 blades. In this way, all topics are covered today. So see you all in the next video, and also press the bell icon to get notifications. Till then, stay at home and be healthy. Bye bye, my dear students.